H.M.M. Harees. Let's welcome him here this evening with a loud round of applause.
Welcome, sir.
And Mrs. Isanagar, our special guest, the chairman of the Sports Advisory Board, Professor K.R. Mahanama, the secretary to the Ministry of Sports.
And he went on to obtain his PhD in Edinburgh. The United Nations, the SAARC secretary.
In the second invitation.
I'm going to start with a classic. This is not my song. It's sung by Mr. Priyasuri Singh. This is my version of it. Hope you like it. And if you know the song, sing with me, okay?
And the runway manduli, for the sailor in Sedi. And the runway manduli, for the sailor in Sedi. You see the
every day seems a lifetime.
can wait a moment more. Tell me cuando, cuando, cuando. Now come on. Saves me that you adore. Oh my love, please tell me when. Come on, everybody. To the beat, come on. Clap to the beat. Clap to the beat. Say ooh, ooh. Say ooh. I may have forgotten the lyrics by now, so clap to the beat until I remember. Come on. Everybody! Oh, I can't remember. I could be kidding. Moment more. Tell me quando, quando, quando. Saves me that you adore. Oh my love, please tell me when. Oh my love, please tell me when. Oh my love, please tell me when.
Yeah.
I will love.
At least in Germany, nobody is all this kind. How about this table? Someone, someone, someone.
Bene, andiamo a poter promuoverci e metterla. Visita me la mamma, si trama a metterla. Quando mi domani mi si deve salsi là. Quando vorrei una vecchia la maravilla.
Arriviamo qui.
Good morning, mother.
Deputy Minister of Sports. welcome you onto the stage.
Professor Lakshman Sanayaka, Vice Chancellor of University of Colombo. Professor Anit Mahanama, Dean of Faculty of Science and Advisory Committee, Chairman of Sports. Professor Dr. R.K. and D.W. Visanayaka, our Ministry Secretary. Mr. Jihan Mubarak, Cricketer of Sri Lanka. Mr. Sunil Gunawardana, former Director of Director General of Sports Higher Education Ministry. Mr. Ansa, the General Manager of Colombo South People's Bank. Deans of Faculties and my friend Mr. Sambar, our Minister of Private Secretary, other ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all.
Special awards for 2015, these are the Inter-University Championships won by the University of Colombo in this year, and we invite the Honorable Deputy Minister to give away these awards. In basketball, the Abhiratna Challenge Trophy donated by Professor K.P.C. Abhiratna for the Inter-University Basketball Men Championships goes out to the University of Colombo team.
The Vice Chancellor of the University of Sri Java Dinapura for Inter-University Karate Championship goes out to the University of Colombo Karate team for winning the championship in this year.
And also at the Inter-University Games,
winning this year's championship. The award of Inter-University Championships. And, ladies and gentlemen, we have escalated to the most anticipated part for today's evening. And that is none other than the awarding of most outstanding awards, of which the Professor Stanley Vijayasundara Memorial Trophy for the sportswoman winning the most number of colors. And this special person has won colors in netball, basketball, karate and taekwondo. Gentlemen, the award goes to
the most outstanding sportswoman of the year, no?
She 41st National Sports Festival in the year 2015. District matches are placed first in the heavyweight category. In the same sports festival, she played provincial matches and played second in the heavyweight category. Represented Sri Lankan team in the CK Classic International Open Taekwondo Championship in the year 2015, which was held in Malaysia. Played first South Korean Ambassador's Kukkiwon Taekwondo Championship in the year 2015 and obtained gold in individual Kumase category. Obtained two gold medals in Inter-University Championship in the year 2015. She Taekwondo Sparring Heavyweight Category Gold Medal Honor. And also Karate Mike over 68 kilogram class Gold Medal Honor.
And the winner of the Most Outstanding Sportswoman of the Year Award is... South Korea and was gold medalist in the 41st National Sporting the Warriors 2015 champion in the second invitation, and he won two individual golds and one team gold medal in the Inter-University Taekwondo Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Leslie Hangul, UK Challenge Cup for the most outstanding sportsman of the year goes to Shalinder Pereira. Round of applause and congratulations for the H.M.M. Harees for defeating Mr. Harees for placing the occasion.